The Wellness Trap by Christy Harrison is a strong and current book that shows how the modern wellness culture hurts people and shows how to find real wellness. Harrison is a qualified eating disorders specialist and dietitian who doesn't like diets. She uses her own experience with disordered eating and her professional knowledge to criticize the wellness industry and show how its problems are systemic. The book is a mix of history, biography, reporting, and practical advice. Anyone who wants to know where the wellness trap came from and how to get out of it should read it. Harrison shows how wellness culture promotes a standard of health that is often unattainable and very harmful. This is because herbal and dietary supplements aren't tested for safety before they go on the market. Many wellness influencers and functional medicine providers make false claims, and social media algorithms lead people down rabbit holes of mis and disinformation about wellness. Harrison also shows how the industry steals from other cultures, has bad ideas about mental health, and is getting more skeptical of conventional medicine. This has led regular people to turn their backs on science and embrace pseudoscientific ideas. Harrison's kind and brave speech is what makes the wellness trap so interesting. She writes with compassion for people who have fallen into the wellness trap and challenges them to rethink what they think they know about health and happiness. She gives practical tips on how to recognize and avoid harmful wellness practices, how to build a healthy relationship with food and exercise, and how to put self-care first without becoming self-obsessed. The Wellness Trap was a game changer for me because I have battled with disordered eating and turned to alternative medicine for help. Harrison's book shows in great detail how easy it is to get caught up in health culture, why and how this happens, and, most importantly, how to break free. Her book is a great resource for anyone who has ever felt like the healthcare system didn't care about them or left them alone and turned to alternative medicine for comfort. It is also a must-read for anyone who wants to break away from diet society and find their true well-being.